Acne treatment for teenagers. Most people during their teenage years may have been affected by acne. We look deeper into teenage acne treatment. Everybody has had to pass through this tumultuous period and the acne that characterizes it. Apart from causing unsightly physical appearance, it carries a multitude of psychological effects that affects teens in different ways, especially if it is of the severe type. Teens being a very self-conscious lot are greatly affected by acne, making them have low self-esteem. This might lead to them shunning social settings due to perceptions of others. So what are the social ramifications that this condition brings? Those suffering from acne have often been accused by their non-acne friends of being overly sensitive. However, the physical and psychological problems suffered by them have been recognized nowadays as being real, and efforts have been made to deal with them appropriately. Acne is every bit as much how you feel as it is about how you look. This is much more so with teens who usually judge by physical appearances. In a society which places high value on the physical, and sets high standards for them to comply to the norms, teens suffering from acne are particularly disadvantaged. The teens suffering from acne often feel they are ugly, and this feeling might extend with adult acne. Parents are constantly faced with a dilemma on how to deal with their children who are afflicted with acne and experience feelings of depression and inferiority. Often it is difficult to discern whether the psychological traumas passing through the teens are acne-related, or are the usual tantrums and emotional phases that characterizes teenagehood. This makes it difficult to understand the psychological effects associated with acne. The simplest and most effective way of understanding this psychological effects is just listening. By listening to how acne makes them feel and the insecurities it causes them, parents can show that they empathize with them and care. Additionally, informing them on the causes, types and treatment can reassure them that they aren't viewed as being dirty or having poor hygiene. Hygiene doesn't directly cause acne. Parents should also let them know that teenagers all over face the same issues with acne, thus showing them that they aren't alone in this. As stated before, finding out the cause and type of acne is the first step to seeking treatment. Once one begins on a treatment plan, they end up feeling better about their appearance and consequently themselves.